Okay, walk this way, please.
This is my mate, Matt. He's won 11 Emmys for his work on The Simpsons and Futurama.
That's the door of the Barts, and then over here is where the leases go. Pretty clever, huh?
His latest animation masterpiece, Disenchantment, just dropped on Netflix. Set in the medieval kingdom of Dreamland, it's kind of like a fairy tale for adults.
Do you take this man to be your husband?
No!
I was lucky enough to write one of the episodes and spend some time with one of my heroes.
So, Simpsons, Futurama, you could have stopped there.
I could have.
Why didn't you quit while you're ahead?
Well, you know, that's just it. Part of the reasons why I did Futurama was to see if I could duplicate the success of The Simpsons again. By the way, I couldn't, as it turned out. With Disenchantment, it's trying to create the success of Futurama. And so far, we haven't. But whatever, we'll get there.
All I care about is this sweet, precious elf. Cram him in a cage!
This show is taking the first two shows and just pushing the boundaries just a little bit further. It's a little darker, it's a little more violent. Certainly there's more nudity. However, I will just say, the nudity is not someone you want to see naked. That's our rule. This guy's really good, by the way. He's good jokes. And his show is coming up in the next season.
Second season, yeah.
And it's a wild one. We can't even talk about it.
No, we're not allowed.
We're not allowed to talk about it, but it will change everything.
I got told that my episode is the most violent.
Yes, it is. You wrote it violent. You got to take credit for your demented mind.
It's funny because, like, in Disenchantment, the main characters are trying to break the mold. They don't want to be like their parents.
Yeah, there's a lot of parental struggle in this. Well, there's a parental struggle in all the stuff that I do.
You little turning a sweet little baby into a you.
My father was named Homer, and he's a little bit like Homer, not quite as. He didn't strangle me. He also didn't have a problem with Homer, the cartoon character, strangling Bart. He didn't like it when Homer, the cartoon character, was mean to Marge, the cartoon character.
Okay.
And the reason I keep on saying cartoon character is because I named the Simpsons after my own families. Homer, Marge, Lisa, Maggie, they're all my family.
So there's been lots of cameos on The Simpsons. You had Michael Jackson.
Yeah, you don't have to put it in quotes. We really did.
We really did?
Yeah.
You're allowed to say that again?
Yeah, but you know, here's the weird thing. It's like, I was sitting in the office late at night, the phone rings, and I pick it up, hello? Hi, this is Michael Jackson. Approximately.
Yeah.
And I said, click, right? And call back, no, it really is, don't hang up. Because he has a voice that sounds like somebody doing a Michael Jackson bit. And he said that he loved Bart and wanted to be on the show.
Who is this?
I'm Bart Simpson. Who the hell are you?
I'm Michael Jackson.
The Michael Jackson? No way.
It's true. I'm with your father in a mental institution.
Uh-huh. And is Elvis with you?
He could be. It's a big hospital.
Now, how is it that the rumor is that he didn't do the show? He did do the show. He didn't want credit for it, or there was some kind of deal with his record company or whatever. So when it came time to sing the songs, he had a sound-alike singer. And he stood there and watched the guy who was so nervous, who had to sound like Michael Jackson. And then he giggled.
Lisa, it's your birthday. Happy birthday, Lisa.
Look at this. I found this Emmy in my pool shed. And I think somebody threw this into the pool. Because look, it's all wobbly, it's all rusty.
Does it say what it's for, that one?
No, that part fell off.
Okay.
That's at the bottom of the Pacific. There. Anyway, I'm very proud of this.
Thank you, Mr. Matt.
My honor. Thank you. Briggs, he's the best.